So, we meet again. What do you mean, man? I'm just out here taking a walk. Oh. Well, I thought you were someone else. Oh, sorry. It's fine. Can you throw me my axe? Or my sword or whatever? Sure. Yeet! Thanks. Also, are you gonna tell Kong that I stole his axe? Nope. We'll never tell him. I can't find my axe! Here you. Oh, my axe. Monkey boy. It's my axe. Ah! This is my axe, ape. Move. I dare you. You'll have to do this. Nope, I am not gonna get off your throat.
Get off or I'll punch you and defeat you like I did Godzilla versus Kong.
Nope, I will not, Mr. Monkey Boy. Oh, not again. Take this. Let's go. I'm gonna throw this monkey. Hold him up. Wait. Come on, who woke me up this time? Me just stab my spine to the monkey boy. Wow, that's your roar? Huh. See here, who is else? Y'all heard from anyone? Well, y'all know I'm here always. Bonk. Oh, whoop, I accidentally attacked the cat. Whoops, that's my fault. Where's that edgy alien that always keeps popping up? I'm here. Oh, I'm out. I'll come back for y'all. God, I hate this alien. What do we do now? Should we have a roar off? You won that, Hyper. Told you. Now round two. Fight. Round three. I won. Damn it. So just to make sure that monkey is dead, back away. Let me just go over there and do something. Tired of y'all, you stupid alien attack. I am tired of this. I am tired of you all doing all this. You know what I will do? I will do this to you. Piper, what are you doing? Round two, baby.
Oh, not again.
The hell is that? Oh, my ears. God, what is that thing? So this thing really does want to go. Then I'll give him violence. What happened here? Oh yeah, I destroyed the alien, but something else was here. What is that? God, what are you? I shall never tell. I will never reveal my secrets. I'm gonna drag this thing back with me to show everyone. Hyper, what in the seven hells have you brought home? I don't know. I need a result on that. Also, Shin, you're back on our side. Yep. The trail thing was just a lie. Let me see. Hyper, disposal of this. Now. What? I don't know what species it is, but it's just very dangerous. That more looks like E750. Well, the Scorpious Rex. The what? The what Rex? Scorpius! Jesus, can you hear? Yes, I can, dimwit. Don't call him that. I can call him whatever I want. But, wait. I'm picking up another signal. Something bigger. Oh, you're kidding. There's got to be another one, right? Oh, our ears! Oh my god, that is the Scorpious Rex. Then one of you just shut it up already. Okay, I'll try. Oh, man. You monsters. You know what? I'll shut you up already. You little piece of earth. Come on.
Kegwork sells awesome tools for drinking. You need to shake, stir, pour, and serve up some awesome beverages.
Gary, you still alive? Yeah, I'm just fine. I can still live without my body, and we just killed the last of the Scorpious Rex, or as we know it. Space, you saved us all. Great. Now that we don't have to worry about that thing. It's all good. Now we don't have to worry about a Scorpious Rex trying to hunt us down.